The Prime Minister's office is taking heat for removing a duly nominated Conservative candidate. Mark Warner was ousted from the riding of Toronto Centre for talking about urban issues. This goes against the Tory Urban Issue Action Plan, which is don't talk about urban issues. Warner committed some other sins for a would-be Tory backbencher. He was photographed in public, he was quoted in the media, and on his campaign signs, the word Stephen Harper was misspelled as Mark Warner. In an odd twist, the Toronto Star reported that party president Don Plett was quick to point out that the decision had nothing to do with race, adding that when they fired Warner, they didn't even know he was black.